So someone asked me to play some music out of my WW2 collection. I've got a little bit of stuff from WW2, but not a whole lot. I do have this little gem here from World War II, which is the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy by the Andrews Sisters. This is one of my one-off records. I picked this up for a song and a dance somewhere. So I'll open her up here and play it for you. This is a pretty good song. It's not so bad. There are parts of it that annoy me, but you know. Anyway, here we go.
Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot de la, a toot de blows it eight to the fire. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a bing. And when he plays, he makes the company jump way to the bar. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Do 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 da da do da da do do. He blows it eight to the bar. He can't blow a note, hit the bass and guitar is a drama. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Boogie woogie bugle boy of Company.